morning, everyone. My name is Ashish. I am studying in grade 3. Today, I am going to explain about users. Users is equal sharing or equal grouping. Dividend. The number to be divided is called dividend. The answer is called quotient.
The number that is left over is called as remainder.
So this is the division working model. Could you please insert the card? Question. So 10 is the dividend, 5 is the divisor. So in each cup, you should place 5 sticks. So in each cup there are 5 sticks. So the quotient is 5. So the remainder is 0. Thank you.